Welcome to HTM. Today's video is about Nexus Testnet 3. In this video, I would like to show you how to install the browser node and the Linux node on Windows. This is going to be the last testnet and it will run for a few weeks with an incentives. You can check the roadmap on the screen. And with that, let the video begin. Okay, so on the screen right now is the browser node. All the links used in this video are in the description. Click the sign in button on the top right corner to sign in with your wallet. Alright, click this power button to activate the browser node. The cycles per second is your node speed. And for every 1000 testnet points you own, you can claim 1 testnet token. It might be converted at 1-to-1 ratio at the TGE. Okay, now we will run additional nodes. What you're seeing right now is a tutorial written by Mr. Moi. Thank you for this great tutorial. You guys can follow him on Twitter. He makes amazing content here. You can see this is a very detailed tutorial, right? So I won't repeat it again. All the information is right here and I will just talk about some of it. First of all, you will need to install Windows subsystem for Linux. If you already have it installed, you can skip this part. Scroll down and go to contribute via CLI. Okay, now I will show you how to install the Windows subsystem for Linux. First, run your CMD as an administrator. Write this command and wait for the installation. After the installation complete, you can close this window and reopen Ubuntu. Now you are ready to install the node. Just simply copy these commands right here and paste it to Ubuntu by using right click. I'll speed up this part. Just remember, don't close during the installation. Press enter to continue. One more enter. Alright, now that we got all the dependencies installed, let's go to the second step, run Rover. Same as the first step, copy the command and paste it to Ubuntu. If you see the command screen not found, follow the instructions, write apt install screen. Now you can continue the installation. Now copy the first line only and paste it to Ubuntu as usual. Now you gotta find your node ID before pasting the second line command. Go to this website, click add node as CLI node and copy your node ID and paste it in the terminal. Alright, so this is your CLI node ID. You need to copy this ID and temporarily store it in Notepad. I'll show you how to get it done. Then replace your node ID with your actual ID. Alright, let's paste it to Ubuntu. And now you are successfully installed the node. You can check your node status on this website. Let me show you how to run more nodes, but it depends on how strong your device is. So you need to add another CLI node. Same step, replace your node ID, open a new Ubuntu. Paste it here and that's it. And just like that, you can add more nodes if you want. Just be careful, don't let your device explode. And that was how you can set up your nodes on your Windows PC. The more nodes you have, the faster point you earn. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, kindly hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Join my Telegram group to get the latest updates, and I'll see you in the next video.